Today we are going to look at the third variety of bitter gourd, which is long, light green, and it's the third variety. Now you can see the fruit here. It's quite long. This is the second one that's getting ready. And as a comparison, you can see the little one. So it's equal to about 5 or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7. And this one is still growing, it's not yet finished. If it gets plenty of water now, it will grow a little longer. There's one more baby here. There. As you can see, I've climbed it again on a vitex. There's an ant nest here. It comes this side. So they are taking care of the pests. Look at them. This is a vitex.